okay without me?
Hey, don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. When this is over, it kind of puts things in perspective, right? Like, what's next?
I can't wait to be there with you and dream and plan, but let's just get through this first.
But if we end up hating each other or one of us gets sick and dies, then I guess we don't.
I'm a bit of a clean freak and like a borderline germaphobe, so I'm like a little nervous that I've forgotten how to be a person.